New study says Rhode Island's rural roads and bridges are among the worst in the nation. The report recently released by nonprofit transportation research group TRIP rated a third of the state's major rural roads as being in, quote, poor condition. The group also reported rates of crashes and fatalities on Rhode Island's rural roads are higher than on other roads in the state. The report recommends modernizing key travel routes and maintenance funding.